I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Talk about a warm start to the weekend. Record heat on Saturday, not as warm on Sunday. Low temperatures Sunday morning ranging from the 30s northwest to the 50s southeast, 42 for OKC. So during the overnight, most of the winds out of the southwest till near daybreak. Winds come around to the northwest. That's a weak cold front. We're dry on Sunday. We'll call it partly cloudy. High temperatures on Sunday ranging from the 50s, lower 50s up north, upper 50s central, mid to upper 60s down south. We'll have a north wind, 15 to 25 miles an hour. Nonetheless, for this time of year, that is an outdoor day with temperatures above average. Let me tell you, it's going to get a lot colder into the work week. We're talking about the chance of some showers, a few thunderstorms, maybe a few snowflakes, and then this big winter blast of cold air. When does that hit? Make sure you tune in KSU 5 News, 10 o'clock tonight. I'm going to have your updated extended forecast. You're not going to want to miss it.